further for the customers in general, not just the rural customers. We have also given some instructions. I am sharing them with the members of the house because we want these instructions to be implemented. But if there are some lapses or some omissions, they can bring them to our notice so that they can be implemented. That is why we are making these instructions known in public to facilitate regular and periodical interface with customers, banks. Observe customer day on 15th of every month or the following working day. If 15th happens to be a holiday, on that day the chairman, the managing directors or regional managers make themselves available at their office between 3 and 5 to meet the customers without any prior appointment. Such meetings are intended to attend to specific complaints of the customers and also to assess the quality, because it is believed that it is not sufficient to have schemes. It is not sufficient just to work here. It is necessary that the whole machinery and the people who carry out these schemes should be alert to the rural thrust of our economy and to the banking sector. They should be alert towards the needs of the weaker sections. Therefore, these formulations and programs should be monitored at a higher level. I am monitoring it at the highest level under the instructions of the finance minister. I am doing that and I will continue doing that as far as possible, even during parliament session, also visiting every state. But then one man cannot do all ministers by themselves, cannot do officials of the government, cannot do banks, cannot do. We need the vigilance on the part of all of us. Therefore, we welcome parliamentary democracy and we also wish your cooperation in seeing that something sets it right. I take this opportunity to mention an allied sector, which is the insurance sector. We have nationalized both life insurance and general insurance. Both in the life insurance and general insurance sector, we have again given this thrust for the rural areas and for the weaker sections. We are now on the threshold of launching LIC into social security schemes. LIC will also announce a group insurance scheme for those sections who work on daily wages, so that 50% of the insurance premium is met from the social security fund.